calm down. What the hell?
I had a whole goddamn box.
What?
I had a whole goddamn box.
What are you looking for? Okay, don't throw the mayonnaise and shit.
I had a whole goddamn box.
Twink, they're all gone.
I had a whole goddamn bus. Oh, I got these goddamn new candy motherfuckers. I'm not lying, man. I had a whole goddamn bus of goddamn Twinkies.
You're getting coffee everywhere.
I had a whole goddamn bus,
okay.
Michael. I had a whole goddamn bus.
Relax. I didn't touch the Twinkies.
These are right, y'all. Goddamn 19, goddamn motherfuckers, all goddamn drinking business.
They're gone. The Twinkies are gone.
What am I gonna do on goddamn weekends? I like to fly them motherfuckers.
They got Walmart brand Twinkies.
Fuck Walmart brand goddamn Twinkies!
Calm down.
Oh!
What government conspiracy? They just went out of business.
They don't want me here. The God is good for America. I've been eating Twinkies to all the goddamn knee-high grasshoppers, motherfucking ass. I was that goddamn high of my daddy bringing these motherfucking Twinkies. I used to watch Captain Kangaroo.
Twinkie! What the fuck is that shit?
What was the name of that goddamn company?
Hostess.
Hostess! You Obama loving motherfuckers! I bet that was a goddamn political deal! We'll elect Obama, and we'll do what Obama wants. We'll get rid of the Twinkies, and we'll make sure Americans don't get fat anymore. I ain't fat! I tell you what, y'all get out of my goddamn house! Don't come fucking back, you got the goddamn food.
We don't.
You better buy me enough to last me a year.
There are no more.
Well, you better get up your little white ass and go find me some. Get out of here. Get out.
Are you joking?
I'm going to go get the goddamn Twinkies, motherfucker. I don't. Twinkies is an American tradition. Back when they were pulling all my teeth, Twinkies was the only thing I could fucking eat. What are people losing their teeth not going to eat?
Walmart brand Twinkies.
Get the fuck away from me, Walmart shit.
Yeah, eat some Twinkies.
It's a blue light special at Walmart, ain't it? Get out of here.
Let's just get him some great value Twinkies. Whoa! Now you get dangerous.
Ah!
government.